Oh, wait a second. Wait, don't go. Kyle, come back.
Look, come on. We should never have done it. I was drunk.
Well, you weren't that drunk.
Come on, Taylor. This is embarrassing, all right? I don't want anybody to know about this.
Well, no problem. I won't tell anyone. It'll be our little secret. Kyle, come on. Come on. Maybe make love to me just one more time.
It wasn't love, Taylor.
I know, but it was a start. And if we can just find our way back to that place we used to have, Kyle, I know I could make you happy again. Oh, forget it. This is more important.
What is it?
Kyle, it's Amanda. I can't sleep.
And how does that concern me?
Would you stop being angry long enough to listen to reason?
Reason? Yeah, well, I'm sure what you did was a reasonable business decision.
I did not sleep with Eric. Why can't you believe me? I've never lied to you.
No, you never stopped lying to me. You never stopped lying to me, just like you never stopped using your body to get what you want. You know what? You use your body, and you use people. Amanda, you are a user. We're all users.
I'm coming over there right now.
We have to be rational about this. We have to talk like
adults.
Get out. Get out!
Ah, oh, I should have known you were up there.
Call me crazy, but I really don't think he wants to see you right now.
You're in my way.
Look at the luggage under your eyes. Oh, Amanda, you really should get some more sleep.
Thanks for your concern. Now, if you'll excuse me.
By the way, tomorrow the restaurant and the club are reopening, and we're having a little celebration. Did Kyle mention it?
I guess it slipped his mind.
Well, we've been up all night, getting ready for it. But just because he didn't invite you to the party tomorrow night doesn't mean he doesn't want you there, necessarily.
I'll make sure to ask him about it.
Trust me, you really shouldn't go up there right now. We kind of made a mess, I'm afraid. But I do hope you come to the party tomorrow night. After all, saving the building, it's really your triumph more than anyone's, isn't it?
More than yours, you pathetic little parasite.